I'd like to introduce you to Patzy, A4448599, and Patzy is a 3-year-old female black and tan Rottweiler who arrived at the Baldwin Park Shelter on October 9th. And Patzy has passed her temperament test here at the shelter, though they do recommend that she would do best with dogs, you know, closer to her own size rather than small dogs. She walks, there's a lot going on around us here, and she is checking it all out. Patzy walks great on a leash. She's been really just cooperative and easy to get along with the volunteer working with her today. And she seems to have kind of like a medium energy, though she's definitely going to need some exercise. Is there anything else you want to tell us about her?
She's just a sweet girl. She walks really well on a leash. She takes treats really nicely.
So Patzy weighs 86 pounds. The veterinarians here at the shelter have noted that she has some mild entropian and ectropian eye. So it doesn't seem to really be bothering her much, but that's something that would definitely need to be checked out by a private veterinarian. So Patzy is here at the Baldwin Park Shelter and available for adoption. So please come meet her.